Good morning. Welcome back to Mr. Waffle Inc. Oh, yeah. So we're going to get back into Commander Keen Episode 2. Let's just get into it. Now we know how to kill those big guys. And go through and finish off a couple of these levels. Let's see. Oh, jeez, I only got 4 shots left. And let's see what happens. Oh my gosh. At this point, I don't think there's any reason to turn off the light. At least I got the extra life. Guys. The same mistake. Okay, finishing the level. Did I just get another cane? I think I did. Wow. Alright, remember I gotta shoot him 3 times. Just gotta get him to show up. Okay, I'll take birthday cake. See what happens. There's 3 stuffed animals down there. 15,000 points right there. Come in handy. It's kind of slow though. will get these. No, stop shooting. Oh, geez, 400 points away. Okay. Bunch more levels. I got a feeling this one has the laser control. That one I'm not so sure. That one probably has laser control. There's two. Just me, or is that one kind of have a picture of a gun? Wonder if it's the armory, the weapons station, weapons depot. Oh, you can walk through those. Okay. All the rest of the levels. All right. Well, tomorrow I'll probably tackle these two, and maybe that one. Actually, I'll tackle this one first tomorrow. Let's save the game. And get out of here. Thanks for watching. If you made it this far, thanks for watching. Don't forget, like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you like and what you don't like about these videos. I know a lot of people probably don't care about Commander Keen, but I'm having fun with these games. These are fun. So, I'm going to keep going. And there's, I think I got 5 Commander Keen games. 4 and 5 look like they got better, maybe better graphics, maybe better sound. We'll see. I'm not sure. So, I'm going to leave it there. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.